Hey, how are you today? I'm great, thanks. So I am going to be doing the face measuring for you before the surgeon gets in. So I will be doing the face measuring for you before you go into surgery. I do it because the surgeon, it gives him time to prep and get ready for all of his surgeon stuff. Hey, how are you? I'm good, thanks. I will be doing your face measuring today. I'm sure you're aware of that. I will be using a pen and some rulers to measure around on your face to get the exact measurements that I need to get before you go into surgery with the surgeon. And he requests that we go ahead and do that instead of him because he's prepping for the procedure and surgery procedure. So let me go ahead and get my gloves on. You know what? We're using nitrile gloves. We're using blue nitrile gloves. That's what we're using because they don't tear. Okay, so I am going to go ahead and just measure right across your forehead there. And just getting what I need from that. And, you know, just BS in my life. Video. Okay, so now the next part I am going to be measuring with like a straight edge because it's just as easy to do. I'm sorry, that was probably loud. That was too. Look at this fuzziness.